fuck y'all doing? I know I do. Look at me. Thanks, babe. Look at this. You guys, you can get shit like this at Chili Philly. It's the guy that's in here right now. It's chili, like the food, and then Philly, just like Philadelphia. Hey, I'm hungry. Speaking of fucking hungry, every time I go to your page, Chili, I get so hungry for anything that you make out of these masks or out of yarn. Like the pho. I think I'm gonna get I was gonna eat this celery, but there's I'm gonna get food. I don't know what I'm gonna get. Banana in pajamas. You guys, I was gonna tell you something. But I'm not going to. And that's it. That's all that I have to say. I am. I just want people to look at me in this. Wait, Brett, I'm not supposed to show the t-shirt? Oh, yeah. Yeah, never mind. Okay, cool. Fuck. Okay, fine. God damn it. At least the banana covers it. Ooh. Happy birthday, Chiron. Anyway, you bitch happy. That's all I'm saying. Because y'all motherfuck. Oh, by the way. How dare you guys? I know what you did. And I'm not 100% mad at you, but I'm a little annoyed. That you would go and air my shit out. You guys fucking aired me out. Don't act fucking innocent too. So earlier I was talking about somebody. No. It has nothing to do with no. It has nothing to do with him. Okay, so yeah, I was talking about somebody who I thought was really cute, and I was talking about him and whatever. And then you guys took it upon yourselves to fucking let him know. Will you not? Do I? Do I look like Kevin James? Are you Will Smith? I never asked you to initiate anything. And you motherfuckers took it upon yourselves. I need a fucking drink. I need a Moscato. That's what I need. I need a Moscato. And a snack. You guys act fucking bananas. I don't even know which one of you guys snitched. No, we're not talking about Chris D'Elia. We're not. Please stop. That's over. That's over. That's completely over. Like, that's not gonna happen. So let's just drop that. Okay? Sick. Love it. I don't know if I should get, like, I kind of want, like, chicken and waffles. Because I want sweet and I want salty. Yeah, I don't like to do that because it's not all inclusive and I want to include everybody, all walks of life. Why am I talking like that? All walks of life in my lives. But I did have a very girly and very gay live the other day where we were just talking about guys that are hot. I can do that all day, but that gets old. I can do that for like an hour, but then it's like, okay, what more can we pull from this topic? Because guys are hot, the end. That's pretty much the point. Yeah, dads that are hot. Like, who's daddy, you know? You know who I used to think was daddy? And don't fucking at me. Don't look at me like I'm crazy when I say this. You know who I used to fucking think was daddy? Who I still kind of think is daddy? And the only reason I thought he was daddy was because he was in Django. Don't fucking yell at me, but Christoph Waltz. Is that his name? Yeah, Christoph Waltz. I thought he was daddy. Don't fucking yell at me. Don't look at me like that. I know you guys are like, what are you talking about? But I don't care. Suck my cock. But now, see, now we've fallen into the rabbit hole and now we're just going to be talking about daddies. I used to think Tom Hanks was daddy too. I don't think so anymore. Do you know who's daddy? Do you know who's daddy that was always daddy? And he was kind of more daddy back then, but he's still really daddy. I hate this about myself. I hate that I do this. It's very fun though. You know who's daddy? Remember Brendan Fraser? Oh my god, Brendan Fraser is so hot. What? In The Mummy? I used to watch The Mummy and not know what's going on the whole movie. Oh, because he was so thick. He was so thick. He was so thick. Yeah, that's a thick boy. He's even more thick now. George of the Jungle? What you know about George of the Jungle? Fuck, Brendan Fraser. He's still daddy. I don't care. He's going through it, but he's still daddy. How do you look that like that and you're going through it? You know what I mean? George of the Jungle. No, lately I've been on IG Live because I feel talkative and I don't really like feel like talking one person's ear off. I like when it's like a bunch of people. I like being in like big groups of people and saying stuff specifically on live. You think George Lopez is hot? That's interesting. I don't think he's that hot. He's a little too daddy. Like, he's a little too... He's like a little too daddy. Like, he's too genuine daddy, you know? You know when a guy's a daddy, but he can also not be? That's daddy. Genuine daddy is like, oh, this guy is literally, he has kids. He has kids, and he, like, reads the newspaper. Like, this is a father. George Lopez is father for me. He's not daddy. Who the fuck is Tom Holland? Oh, don't even go. Oh, you know what? Remember the Doors? That guy is so fucking so beautiful. The movie from the fucking guy from the Door. Tom Holland is like 15. I don't know why you just said Tom Holland. That's off limits, dude. And even just he looks like he smells like baby powder. Am I white? No, I'm half white. Not fully white. George Clooney. I don't know what it is. George Clooney's hot. Sure. Val Kilmer. Val Kilmer was hot. Is he alive? Or was that just the movie that made me think he... Dude. Who's, like, so hot? And I said this already, and we can go for, like... I've said this already. I'm a banana. But... You know who's hot? That, like... Like, does anyone in here think Paul Rudd is hot? Does nobody think that? But that's my type, though. I kind of have a type. Like, really, like, wimpy. Not every guy I'm into is wimpy. You know, but, like, Paul Rudd, you guys. You guys don't think so? So hot. He's like the hot where like nobody will try to steal him from you, but he, you know, he's hot. Paul Rudd can get it. Yes, Brett. He's like, Dad. Paul Rudd. Oh, Jim Carrey. Remember when Jim Carrey was hot? Do you remember that? Remember? Jim Carrey was literally my fat material. All of the, Liar Liar was fat material. What's the other one? What's the other ones? Ace Ventura. I don't think Chris Hansen is hot. He kind of looks like a sea creature to me. In like not a bad way, but like also not like a hot way. Like he kind of looks like a fish. And I don't know how to explain it. Like a fish from SpongeBob? Does that make any sense to anyone else but me? Jeff Goldblum's hot. I think Jeff Goldblum is hot. Jeff Goldblum could definitely get it. Oh, and Leo DiCaprio. Leo DiCap for sure. Omar Suleiman. Oh, Oscar. What's his name? Something Oscar. The Oscar guy from fucking, God damn it. He was in Ex Machina when he was evil in Ex Machina. Oscar Isaac and fucking, oh my god. Omar Suleiman? Get out of here. Whoever recommended that, I saw you were verified. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Don't ever troll me like that again. Move your ass. That's not even funny. Wait. You know, you're basic. Don't talk about... Oh, you said Isaac. I read literally Oscar Basic. You guess who else is hot? Guess who else is hot, you guys? Fucking, Sacha Baron Cohen. Yo, he's bomb. He's bomb, bro. He's a big daddy. He's like 7 feet tall. Does he look... How tall is he? Google for me. I don't feel like Googling. The guy who plays Borat is so fire. Oh, he's so fire. Oh. Jason Bateman? How did I know who it was in my mind? I started thinking about him, and I was like, what about that guy? And I didn't know that who I was typing in was going to be him. Yeah, in like a weird, like very innocent way, he's super hot. I hate that this is my live. I hate that this is what I talk about. Can we find another subject, please? Because literally we can go all day. And then I just get frustrated because then I feel like there is a hot guy watching me right now in my live and taking from this that I am a vapid, idiotic, horny 23-year-old, which is what I am, and I don't want to seem that way. I don't want to look like that, but that's who I am, and you guys bring it out of me when you egg on talking about dads. Russell Brand can get it. Russell Brand's fucking sexy. We don't want to talk about it anymore. You want to know who else is hot? But don't want to talk about it? Adrian Brody is kind of hot too. I like it. I like his nose. Adrian Brody's hot. Don't want to talk about it anymore. Wait, one more. Do you know who's really hot? I already wiped it out of my brain because it's not something interest. It's not important to talk about. It's not important. Anyway. Do you guys think Charlie Puth is hot? No. We can't be talking about this. We need to move on, for real. We need to move on the subject because I'm a banana. But what else is there to talk about? Ugh. What else is there to talk about? Oh! My left leg up, dude. You know when you work out and you got two, both your legs hurt, they're sore or whatever? Only one of my legs. I don't know how to tell you guys this. It's very personal. But anyway, maybe I don't have to tell you details. My leg is just fucked up. It's sore, like the calf is sore. If you are a real ass bitch, you know exactly what I'm talking about too. I need somebody who can play acoustic. I have a song called I'm a Banana. I know. What are the odds? I'm a banana. You not. You wish you had one. I eat them a lot. I'm a banana. Na 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 na. I'm a banana, na 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 na. I'm a banana. You not? You wish you had one. Eat 'em alive. Please don't come in here and saying that. Anytime that someone, and I don't want to like give it away because then it makes it easier for people to keep doing it. So whenever I point it out, it just looks like I'm complaining about God knows what. And then like everybody's like, what the fuck is the problem? No, I didn't make this. Chili Philly made this. So it's chili like the food and then Philly like Philadelphia on Instagram. Chili Philly. And he makes everything. He made a tampon knit mask. A tampon. And you put it on your head and you just walk around and then you have a tampon on your head and that's it. Yeah. Yeah. A fish. Anything. Anything. Think of an object right now. He made that. There's a mask of it. And he made it. Think of something else. He made that too. Oh, and that? Yep, he made that too. First thing that comes to your mind, he made that. Yep, he made that. A remote? Sure. Fine. A tip? Probably. Two tits getting fucked? Probably. Dick and all. And you put it on your head like a hat. And you can just have it. And you wear it. And you just wear it. And when people go, what's that? Like, what are you doing? You go, I'm doing God's work. That's what you say. Anyway. No, it's chili, Like C-H-I-L-I. Like the food. Chili. Chili is not spelled with a Y, like when it's food. Chili Philly. C-H-I-L-I-P-H-I-L-L-Y. I am very comfy. I'm a comfy banana. I'm a little comfy banana. I'm just chilling right now, man. You know, look. And I want to go to the bar tonight. It's always popping every day of the week. Super popping. Every day of the week, no matter what. Monday, it's fucking popping. Wednesday, popping. Even more popping than Monday. Because it's getting that much closer to the weekend. I want to... That was violent. I want to go. I want to go and I want to make eye contact with someone. And I want a stranger to convince me to do something stupid. And that's... You know? It's so stupid. I hate that I like to do that, but I do. I'm a banana. And you're not. You should have one. I ain't online. Go out. Should I go out in one of the fruit masks? No, because then I have to drink in it. And I'm not going to spill anything on this. Stream Poppin' by Rico. Nasty. Stranger inspired. The spice of life in it. Yeah, the fuck it is. Yes, it is. Does anyone else enjoy staring at people and not talking to them, but like sharing eye contact with an attractive person and not saying anything to them? Ever? Like going to a bar, anywhere really. Looking at them and they look at you back and you guys just kind of sit there like this. Wait, where's the camera? Like that? You guys ever do that? That's like this, that's the spice of life for me. It's one of the spices. It's one of the many spices of life. I mean, this is how I hold drinks in the 1800s. I don't know why I held the drink like that. Whatever. Let's forget about that. Block that completely out of your memory. Erase that entirely. Did you say you wish you had freckles? Oh, my freckles aren't real. I use a really cool thing called Freck. It's called Freck Me in the Face. It's called Face Freck. It's called Hardcore Face Freck. And it's like, I'm just kidding. It's just called Freck. And it's a bottle and it's about this big. And it's like that little. And you just unscrew it and it's a little, here. It's like this. So it's like that, and you open it, right? And it's like a dark black, brown, reddish liquid. And you go like that. Okay? But look. If you get a lot of it on here, ow, shit. If you get a lot of it on the tip, I'm sorry. I'm like in hoe mode. I can't literally say words that even sound remotely sexual without like changing my whole attitude. Okay. Fuck. Well, okay. So the idea is that you get a lot on the tip of it. Make sure the tip of it is really wet. That was like unavoidable, and you get it really wet on the tip, and then you like dot it, and the dot will be really thick, right? The dot will be like a droplet instead of like more of like a very fine dot. If you were to have not so much, it'll be a droplet, and you pick it up with your finger and place it back down. Then you stamp it all around, and it's like 2 minutes. It takes 2 minutes to fucking achieve freckleness. Just the tip, you guys. You just gotta get the tip really wet. But we got lots of looks here, you guys. We got a kiwi. Cause I keep it juicy, juicy. I keep it plump. I eat that lunch. Feel me? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. That shit fucked my wig up. But bitch... Wait, I could be a blueberry, I could be a peach. Oh shit, I'm butt ass naked. But I could be a blueberry, I could be a peach. Should I be a peach? Or a kiwi? Damn. I'll be a kiwi. This is a strange thing to walk into, probably. This does not look like a radish. What are you talking about? In what world? In what universe? Anyway, I'm a kiwi. Fuck all y'all. This is what I identify as. And you're just gonna have to go along with it. Yeah, what? What? You humans ain't shit. I'm a fucking kiwi. Living my life like a kiwi. Living my life like a kiwi. Living my life like a kiwi. Kiwi, kiwi. Living my life like a kiwi. Bitch, my titties. Bitch, I need a bra. But anyway, whatever. Look. Keep walking. Every time somebody comes in here and goes, "What is this? What's going on?" Go keep walking. Hey, keep walking. Because I'm choking from this. All right, what fruit should we be next? I kind of want to do song covers. Can we cover songs right now? Oh, I want to drink a little bit and then do some song covers. I want to do karaoke. be a peach? Beyonce karaoke. What they got? Oh no, Love on Top. Oh, we're gonna hit those keys. Are we gonna hit those notes, you guys? Damn. I smell a challenge. Let's do it. Bring the beat in. Touch me. the song. I'm fucking intimidated by the song. I can't sing this song. I really do want to sing it, though. I really want to sing something for you guys. I want to sing something good, you know? I want to sing something that will sound good. Oh, what about that Julia Michaels song?
So I got issues, you got them too. So give them all to me and I'll give mine to you. Bask in the glory, whole lot of problems. Cause we got a lot of love takes, so we got the kind of love takes to solve them. Cause I got issues, one of them's how bad I need ya.
Where are those lyrics?
Cause I got issues.
Braxton was diagnosed with choroid plexus carcinoma, a brain tumor.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, it's a fucking rap karaoke version.
I'm jealous.
I'm overzealous.
Yeah, that's what we gonna do. That's what the fuck we gonna do, right? Another good song. Oh, you know what I've been singing a lot? I've been singing Kiss It Better a lot.
I've been waiting on that sunshine, but I'm just shouting.
Sometimes I really do be singing, though. I'm just shouting. All right, Brett, I'll take off the shirt. Hold on. I fucked up. I gotta change my shirt, you guys. Been waiting on that sunshine, but I think I need that back. Can't get it like that. No one else can do it like that. So why are you, you? You should take me back. Who cares what feels like crap? But you know what you're doing right. No one else got a penis like that. So why are you, yeah? But you take me back. Who cares what feels like dick? Well, you know that you always penis right. Man, fuck your penis. Just take it on back, boy. Take it on back, boy. Take it back on nine. Just take it on back. Take it on back. Do what you gotta do. Hurting vibe, but it hurts inside when I look you in your penis. What are you willing to do? Oh, tell me what you're willing to do. What are you willing to do? Oh, tell me what you're willing to do. I've been waiting on that shirt change, but my friend needed me to change my shirt for some things. Can't tell you. Alex. Alex. What are you willing to do? Oh, tell me what you're willing to do. What are you willing to do? Oh, tell me what you're willing to do. I've been waiting on that kitty, but I think I'll take that back. Can't get it like that. No one else got a kitty like that. So I argue, you yell, but you kiss me back. Who cares when it feels like cat? Well, you know that you always meow right. Man, fuck your pride. Just take it on back, boy. Take it on back. Take it back all night. Just take it on back. Take it on back. Do what you gotta do. Alex, you're getting stuff in my mouth. Please. Yeah. What's another good song? I've been standing in another atmosphere. I'm just floating in a stainless steel sphere. I bet you have questions, like where did I come from? I know I come from a planet that hit TMI years ago, years ago, years ago. I do my, what's the lyrics? I just landed in another atmosphere. I'm just floating. One time. I just landed in another atmosphere. I'm just floating in a standstill sphere. I guess you have questions, like where did I come from?
ago, years ago, years ago, I do my clothes and then I get so lost.
These are not the lyrics.
Take my fear to go, fear to go, fear to go, fear to go to the top of the pyramid. Let's save the world like this. Conversing with light bodies.
This is not the lyrics.
But really, they're all a part of me. Let's get the whip and go. Cause I'm tired of this solo. It's really out of my control. How you feel is not my problem. Do not want you to go. I don't know how to stop. Whatever, whatever, I guess, whatever. I don't care, get dressed, whatever. I don't feel like talking, whatever. It's really out of my control. I should remix this. How you feel is not my problem. I really don't want you to go. But I don't know how to stop you.
Or some shit like that.
And what I do is not your problem. Let me love you. Stop trying to make it complicated. Really, I don't want to
What's a good song to do? I think Frank Ocean's a good idea. What if we do Frank Ocean? What if we do Lauryn Hill? Let's do Lauryn Hill. What's a good one?
Guys, you know you better watch out. Cause some girls are only about that thing.
Let's do Frank. What's a good Frank song? No, because if I do an Erykah Badu song, then I'm just going to be doing an impression of her. Because I do an impression of her. I'm not doing that. Pubes in my mouth. Love it. My favorite. So fun. Nights. Is that the?
Every day, every night.
Is that one?
Are you okay?
I feel like I can do Moses Sumney songs because that's how my voice works. Like I could do Plastic. What if we do Plastic?
My wings are made of plastic. My wings are made of plastic.
Is this just the instrumental?
Broken people, I'm tired of my silver is gold, but but we're much too old for make believe. And I know what it's like to be held, not be held. Funny how a song might confess. I don't know the lyrics. Seems satisfied, but his will is holding. You got me shooting across the sky like a star. Nobody told me to ever let it get too far. See my silhouette slowly steadily scared of me. But it's all
loop of one part of the song. I can't sing this. Oh no, I'm getting over a cold or a strep throat. Oh, damn, how did you guys see that? I didn't see it. I'm looking at myself too.